The Data Lab has a strong mandate for innovation for the entire company, for all units within GIZ, and for all our partner countries worldwide.
The Data Lab offers room outside of tied obligations in our projects. Such room can be used for new and risky things without success guarantee. And that's exactly what we need. We decided not to do paperwork, not to do extensive analysis work, but to experiment, to make real experiences, to get things done.
We work in experiments, and that's why we start fast and test and learn in order to be always up to date to the latest developments.
Our Data Lab is an innovative space where we bring together thought leaders and practitioners to promote the effective, fair and responsible use of digital data for the sustainable development.
Low hierarchy, agile formats, cross-sectoral approaches and, very important in my opinion, in diverse teams.
Ultimately, we want to come up with tangible outcomes, prototypes and showcases that could serve as blueprints for GIZ's future service delivery.
We have a lot of freedom, freedom to experiment, freedom to bring in new partners, freedom to adapt our approaches.
The key success factors: on the one hand, strong partnerships.
Global thought leaders like MIT, UNDP, University of Manchester, Dalberg Data Insights or Pulse Lab Jakarta.
As such, we bring together implementation partners, government partners, academic partners, data science partners.
The combination of our decentralized structure with the access to local partners and strong centralized analytical capacity. This is very promising and I believe in it.